Yeah, all right, mate. Yeah, the challenge. Yeah, it's going fantastic, mate. Well, progress is progress. I mean, you know, you can't rush these things, can you? Yeah, well, a lot of girls have been interested. Of course they have. I mean,
at the end of the day, at least you've still got Chloe, and I think you can win this. I mean, you've got a taste for meat now. I miss corn.
I mean, remember Pussycats the other night when? Yeah. Okay, fair point.
I know you miss corn, but you can still eat corn with meat eventually.
No, but no, just, that's not just, right. I need my meat.
You know what?
That's
right. You've still got Chloe.
Thing is, it's not like there's even that many girls around. I mean, you know, how many single girls do we know? Well, yeah, that's her, I guess.
Dude, you can't.
Is it? Nah, she's ginger.
No! 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 No!
Sorry, man, I'm sorry. Just think about it, Bob.
Hello?
You get to Smurf, Deck Edgerton.
Hello?
You get to Smurf, okay. Deck Edgerton.
What?
Okay, first of all, he's a man.
Not that. I do like corn still.
No, Ant, he's a man. Yes, and he's with Chloe.
Not attractive at all. I fucking hate you. You bitch.
I mean, that really pretty one with the huge tits. Huh. No, not really my type.
Oh, what was that?
It's Ollie's owl. Oh, where's it got? It appears to be some sort of letter.
I haven't got my glasses on. What's Ollie's?
It's a letter from Ollie.
Letter? What's it say?
Yes, I have a type. I don't know. A girl who likes long walks on the beach and likes the feeling of having the sand between her toes and who has the most beautiful eyes and lips as soft as, yeah. That's my dream woman, Anthony. Yes, I do know we live in Telford.
Hey, dude, stole all your stuff from the Earl. So that's key then.
Key. Fat one.
Indeed.
For denying me my first Smurf.
Smurf.
Love Ollie. P.S. Oh, you prick.
24 hours. How am I supposed to pull a girl in 24 hours?
Get off me! You swore when you started this that you keep to it, okay?
Alright.
You're still in the running. It's good for you.
I want to Smurf Deck Edgerton and I can't be doing me kicking out of air crease. I am not a cheater.
You're not a cheater. Say it with me.
I'm not a cheater. Steve. Gotta go.
What?
Yes, of course I want a Smurf deck. Alright, fine. Fine, I'll do it off. I'll find a way. Yeah, bye, Ant.
I've gotta go someplace where.
No!
Ollie can't find me.
Home! Stay with me. I'll help you be strong, yeah?
No, Steve.
24 hours. How am I supposed to find a girl in 24 hours? I've had enough trouble over the last 18 years. How the hell am I supposed to? I want a Smurf deck. I'll do it. Just a Smurf deck. It's worth it.
I'm a man with no direction, a stranger to affection, the border zone obese. Not to sound superficial, but it could be beneficial if I only had a piece. I would not be just a loser, an alcohol abuser whose life has lost its lease. I could stop all this self-hating, no more need for compensating if I only had a piece. Oh, I could say goodbye to being a nervous wreck. Twitch, twitch, with my charm and good looks, or maybe just a check. I will get laid, and then smurf deck. I'll be rough and I'll be ready, so everyone hold steady, we can all have one apiece. I don't even mind sharing, trust me, I am beyond caring if I only had a piece. If I only, if I only had a piece.
This is it then, mate.
Are you sure this is what you want?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Well, then all I can do with your friend is say good luck to you, mate.
Okay.
I will see you again, though.
Don't let Ellie find me. The secret's with you.
You know what? You know what?
Look, good luck with Chloe, mate. If you find out the bastard you stole her, if you find that out, you let me know.
I'll get him.
God.
Vengeance.
Why is Keevan having this party?
I haven't got a clue.
Talking of King, do you reckon you could use this as a condom?
Probably.
Pretty small.
No, that'd bag off him, that bit'd bag off him. He needs the top bit.
He needs the top bit.
That bit.
To be honest,
I reckon it'd be alright with this much.
Yeah.
It's about right. Yeah. No, 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 take it down a little bit more.
I've got to go to college and stuff like that.
There you go.
Hey, you have to go.
May the crease be with you.
May the crease be with you too. Good luck.
Okay.
Hi guys.
Why are we having this
late on the
Now, you may be wondering why I called you all here, my good, good friends. You see, I'm here to announce why I'm going to be smurfing Deck Edgerton. Not long from now.
Bobby! That's two people I've lost.
Earlier, I was on the internet and, well, one thing led to another and, I'm married.
Where are you? And I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep, I cannot dream tonight. I need somebody and always. This sick, strange darkness comes creeping on, so haunting every time. And as I stared, I counted the webs from all the spiders, catching things and eating their insides. Like indecision to call you and hear your voice of treason. Will you come home and stop this pain tonight? Stop this pain tonight. Don't waste your time on me. You're